nothing but the blood of Jesus. What can make me whole again? Nothing but the blood of Jesus. Thank you. better word. Your love speaks a better word. Your blood speaks a better word. Your love speaks a better word. Your blood speaks a better word. Your love speaks a better word. Your blood speaks a better word. Your love speaks a better word. Your blood speaks a better word. Your love speaks a better word. Your blood speaks a better word. Your love speaks a better word. There's therefore now no condemnation for those who are in Christ Jesus. Where are your accusers now? Where are your accusers now? There is therefore now no condemnation for those who are in Christ Jesus. Where are your accusers now? Where are your accusers now? There is therefore now no condemnation for those who are in Christ Jesus. Where are your accusers now? Where are your accusers now? There is therefore now no condemnation for those who are in Christ Jesus. Where are your accusers now? Where are your accusers? Mighty hand and outstretched arm, you are the God who saves. Deliverer, your name, with a mighty hand and an outstretched arm, you are the God who saves. Deliverer, your name. And there's therefore, therefore now no condemnation for those who are in Christ Jesus. Where are your accusers now? Where are your accusers now? There is therefore now no condemnation for those who are in Christ Jesus. Where are your accusers now? Where are your accusers now? There is therefore now no condemnation for those who are in Christ Jesus. Where are your accusers now? Where are your accusers now? There is therefore now no condemnation for those who are in Christ Jesus. Where are your accusers now? Where are your accusers now? Your blood speaks a better word. Your love speaks a better word. Your blood speaks a better word. Your love speaks a better word. Your blood speaks a better word. Your love speaks a better word. Your blood speaks a better word. Your love speaks a better word. See you. upon my back. You throw your arms around me and say, you are my son, my daughter, don't forget. You put the ring upon my finger. You put the robe upon my back. You throw your arms around me and say, you are my son, my daughter, don't forget. You put the ring upon my finger. Around me and say, you are my. hunger, stirring up our need, our desire. Stirring up our hunger, stirring up our hunger, stirring up our need, our desire. Stirring up our hunger, stirring up our hunger, stirring up our need, our desire. He says, don't you want to see, don't you want to hear all that I have for you? Well, if you do, come. Well, if you do, then ask. Hunger, hunger, hunger for more. For this moves his heart. For this moves his heart. It moves all of heaven. Hunger.
Revelation 5 reads, then I saw in the right hand of him who was seated on the throne a scroll written within and on the back, sealed with seven seals. I saw a strong angel proclaiming with a loud voice, who is worthy to open the scroll and break its seals? And no one in heaven or on earth or under the earth was able to open the scroll or to look into it. And I began to weep loudly because no one was found worthy to open the scroll or to look into it. And one of the elders said to me, weep no more. Behold, the Lion of the tribe of Judah, the root of David, has conquered so that he can open the scroll and its seven seals. And between the throne and the four living creatures and among the elders, I saw a lamb standing as though it had been slain, with seven horns and with seven eyes, which are the seven spirits of God sent out into all the earth. And he went and took the scroll from the right hand of him who was seated on the throne. And when he had taken the scroll, the four living creatures and the 24 elders fell down before the Lamb, each holding a harp and golden bowls full of incense, which are the prayers of the saints. And they sang a new song, saying, worthy are you to take the scroll and to open its seals. For you were slain, and by your blood you ransomed people for God from every tribe and language and people and nation. And you have made them a kingdom and priests to our God, and they shall reign on the earth. Then I looked, and I heard around the throne and the living creatures and the elders the voice of many angels, numbering myriads of myriads and thousands of thousands, saying with a loud voice, "Worthy is the Lamb who was slain to receive power and wealth and wisdom and might and honor and glory and blessing." And every creature in earth and on earth and under the earth and in the sea and all that is in them, saying, "To him who sits on the throne and to the Lamb be blessing and honor and glory and might forever and ever." And the four living creatures said, "Amen." And the elders fell down and worshiped. Father, we long to see what John saw. We long to encounter the one that he encountered. Allow us to fix our eyes on the one who is seated on the throne. Allow us to feast our hearts on the Lamb who was slain, the only one found worthy to open the scroll. Let us feed our souls on this scene in the throne room of heaven, where thousands upon thousands of angels cry out the glory of God, where the 24 elders cast their crowns before the Lamb, where the four living creatures never cease to praise the one who is seated on the throne, crying out, "Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was and is to come." Open up this dimension to us, God. Open up our eyes, open up our ears, open up our hearts, that we would access what you have paid for on the cross. That we would see, Lord God, the glory of God through a veil that has been torn through the sacrifice of the Lamb. We pray, God, that you would allow us to fix our eyes on you this morning, as we behold your beauty, as we behold your glory, your power, your worthiness, that our hearts would come into fellowship and communion with the one who is worthy of all the glory, all the honor, and all the praise. Open up our eyes that we might see.
We want to see.
Tear off the veil from our eyes.
Oh, help us see.
Help us see, Father.
Let us behold your glory.
invite us in, God.
Let us behold your beauty.
We want to see.
Let us behold your glory.
To behold your beauty.
Right here, right now.
Open up our eyes that we might see.
Let us behold your beauty. Let us behold your glory.
Break off every distraction. Fix our eyes on you, God.
Fix our eyes on you. Fix our eyes on you.
We long to see you, God.
Oh, fix our eyes on you. Fix our eyes on you.
Open up our eyes, O God. We long to behold your beauty. One thing I ask of the Lord, and this alone shall I seek, that I might dwell in the house of the Lord and behold his beauty in the sanctuary. Our heart's desire, God. One thing we ask, O God. One thing we seek. To behold the beauty, to behold the glory of our God. Desire to know you more, God.
Take away everything that hinders us. Oh, take away blocking our sight. Oh, we want to see. We want to see. This is our declaration today. Let nothing hinder. Let nothing stop us from seeing you, from hearing you.
Give us heaven's eyes.
We want to see you.
We want want to see you, God.
We want to see you. We're stirring up our faith. We're stirring up our faith in expectation. We long to see you. We long to see you. We long to see you now.
Open up our eyes, so God.
We long to see you.
We long to see you, God. This alone will I seek.
Because you are worthy, God.
You are Father, we long to behold your beauty, to gaze upon your glory, God, with eyes unveiled, with hearts surrendered. Invite us in. Invite us into this revelation. Invite us in to this throne room. That we would join the angels. We would join the 24 elders. We would join the four living creatures in giving the glory to the only one who is worthy. May we join in and sing a new song to him, saying, worthy are you to take the scroll and to open its seals. For you were slain, and by your blood you ransomed people for God from every tribe and language and people and nation. And you have made them a kingdom and priests to our God, and they shall reign on the earth. Bring fresh revelation, the truth, to the depth and the power of the gospel, for what you have done for us on the cross. May we behold the Lamb who was slain as a hope of all nations. Teach us to remain in your presence and to bring you adoration and praise. We say, lift up your heads, O gates, and be lifted up, O ancient doors, that the King of glory may come in. Who is this King of glory? The Lord strong and mighty, the long mighty, the Lord mighty in battle. Lift up your heads, O gates, and lift them up, O ancient doors, that the King of glory may come in. Who is this King of glory? The Lord of hosts, he is the King of glory.
Worthy.
receive all the glory.
Receive all the blessing.
All to you.
Get your glory. Get your glory. Get your glory in this place.
Get your glory, Jesus.
Get your glory. Get your glory. Get your glory in this place. We sing, we sing worthy. We sing worthy are you. We sing worthy.
Give you glory.
Blessing and all.
Every tribe cries out. We will worship you, O God. We will worship you, God. You are worthy, God. You are worthy, O God.
Jesus.
by your blood, Jesus.
We have seen the way you move. Full of goodness, full of mercy. We can never get enough. Oh God of grace, great God of love. We have seen the way you move. Full of goodness, full of mercy. And we can never get enough. Oh God of grace, great God of love. Let the of your glory come and settle on us now. We set an offer, you are holy, and your kindness overwhelms. Let the way signs and wonders, signs from heaven up above. You draw us in, you pull us closer into the depths of your great love. As we see your signs and wonders, signs from heaven up above, you pour us in, you pull us closer into the depths of your great love. Let the way glory come and settle on us now. We set an offer, you are holy, and your kindness overwhelms. And let the weight of your glory lifted up, you heavenly guest. glory. Come and settle on us now. We stand in awe, for you are holy. And your kindness overwhelms. And let the way of your glory come and settle on us now. Oh, we stand in awe, for you are holy, and your kindness overwhelms. As we have seen the way you move, full of goodness, full of mercy, and we can never get enough. Oh God of grace, great God of love, we have seen the way you move. Full of goodness, full of mercy, and we can never get enough. Oh God of grace, great God of love, oh, we want to see all the glory. Come settle us now. Oh, we want to stand in awe, for you are holy, holy, yeah, holy, holy, holy.
Your
kindness overwhelms, and your kindness overwhelms, and your kindness overwhelms.
Father, it's your kindness that leads us to repentance. We thank you, God, for the work that you have done for us. And we acknowledge the name of Jesus, the name that is above every name, the only name that has power to heal, to bring back to life, to purify, to refine, and to glorify us. We thank you, God. We give you all the glory, all the honor, and all the praise. At this time, we will transition. We'll go into a time of intercession on behalf of the Korean church. We'll be praying passages from Isaiah 61 and declaring them over the church in Korea. Isaiah 61, 1 and 2 reads, "The Spirit of the Sovereign Lord is on me, because the Lord has anointed me to preach good news to the poor. He has sent me to bind up the brokenhearted, to proclaim freedom for the captives, and release from darkness for the prisoners, to proclaim the year of the Lord's favor and the day of vengeance of our God." Father, we acknowledge that the anointing and gifts you've given us are not for the building of our own kingdoms, but yours. We thank you that you've empowered us to carry the same compassion that Jesus did when he walked on this earth. We pray against a self-centered, self-sufficient spirit of pride within the church. And we ask that you'd empower us to show forgiveness and compassion in the same way you showed us forgiveness and compassion. We pray for a spirit of thanksgiving and joy to launch your church into works of justice and charity. And we pray against a spirit of condescension, a spirit of entitlement, and an elder brother-like spirit of religious obligation. Free us, Lord, from an inward-focused, self-promoting obsession, and teach us, Lord, to carry your will, your purposes, and your passions. May the church in Korea be known as a refuge and sanctuary for the poor and for the broken. May your servants go out into the alleyways and byways, inviting people into the banqueting feasts that you have prepared for your people. Let's pray. God, we pray that you would anoint the Korean church with an anointing for inner healing and for deliverance. Father, we dare to dream with you of a church that is saturated and overflowing of the anointing of the Holy Spirit. A church that is equipped to bring inner healing to broken people seeking wholeness. It is not by might nor by power, but by your Holy Spirit that we are able to set the captives free. The prisoners are able to be released from darkness and the brokenhearted are healed. We pray for your church to rise up and increase spiritual authority that we may do even greater things than these, wholly depending on your power and on your grace, walking out not in timidity, but boldness in the great calling that you've spoken over your church. As you set the captives free through the prayers and the ministry of your church, may we see people giving glory to God from a place of freedom and fullness of joy. Let's pray. like we've been set free.
To free the captive.
Anoint our hands, oh God.
That we've been set free.
Anoint our hands, oh God.
To free the captive.
To set the captives free.
That we've been
by the
set
anointing
free.
Of the Holy Spirit.
To free the captive.
By the anointing and the power
that we've been
of the name
free.
Of Jesus.
The captives,
the same way that you have freed us,
we've been set free.
May we set captives free.
Free the
captives, may we be walking
that we've
in the ministry
been set free.
Of freedom.
It's for freedom we've been set free.
It's for freedom that we've been
it's
set
for
free.
Freedom that we've been set free.
Yes, God. It is for freedom that we've been set
it's
free.
For freedom that we've been set free.
Father, we ask that this would be the hour when the gospel message would be rediscovered, re-preached, and re-emphasize as the power of God to save the lost and to keep us grounded in your word. We pray that preachers and ministers would be unashamed of the gospel, preaching it in its fullness from beginning to end, preaching about our death by sin, the atoning power of the cross, the resurrection power of the empty tomb, and the imminent second coming of Jesus Christ, when the King of Glory will wage war on the powers of sin and darkness. Let the message of the gospel be trumpeted across this nation, Father. Father, raise up not only preachers and evangelists who will preach this from the pulpit, but also soldiers of your army out in the marketplace, out in the government, and wherever their sphere of influence is. May they preach, may they teach, may they live out the gospel message with authority, defying the ways of the world and defying the ways of the flesh. May we see the preaching of the gospel in great power at this hour in the Korean church. Let's pray.
Be arrogant, Lord God. We will not be
Father, we ask that you would prepare for your son a bride worthy of a sacrifice. Cleanse her of her idolatry. Strip the names of Baal from her lips. Purify her of her fickleness and of lukewarmness, Lord God, and baptize her in fire and with a renewed zeal and surrender. Let unprecedented unity within the body of Christ arise as we ask for us to decrease that you may increase, God. Rid your church of all her self-exalting, self-promoting ways. May she seek first your kingdom and your righteousness in preparation for the second coming. May we see multitudes coming to faith in these end times as your return becomes more and more imminent. Let this be the hour for your church to rise up to the challenge and prepare the way of the Lord. Let's pray.
Come, Lord Jesus.
Come, Lord Jesus, come. Father, we pray that you would have your way with your church at this hour, that the Korean church would return to her first love, that we would find in your gospel message, Lord God, life, freedom, empowerment, and grace. May your hand be upon your church in Korea at this hour, that we would not give way, Lord God, for pride or for spiritual arrogance. But I pray, God, that this would be the hour where you refine her, you wash her anew in through the cleansing of your word, where you strip her of all her idols, where you teach her, Lord God, to preach your word without compromise. May this be the hour, Lord God, where the Korean church is strengthened, is unified, and is prepared for the returning of our King. We thank you, God, for everything you're doing at this hour. We trust in your sovereign work over your church. We trust in the power of your Holy Spirit. We thank you, God. We surrender all things to you. We love you. We pray these things in your name. Amen.
For you are calling me to greater things.
good shepherd of my soul. Take my hand and lead me on. How I love you, how I love you. You have not forsaken me. Oh, how I love you, how I love you. With you is where I want to be. How I love you, how I love you. You have not forsaken me. Oh, how comes from within. Good shepherd of my soul, take my hand and lead me on.
Thank you, Lord, for reminding us who you are today, that you are holy, that you are worthy to be praised, that you are love, you are life, you are hope inside us. You call us son, you call us daughter. By the blood of Jesus, we are saved. Thank you, Lord. Thank you that you've made a way for us to enter the holy place, to enter your presence freely. Hear your voice, to commune with you, to see your glory. Lord, it's all your grace. Your grace carries us. Won't you open our eyes? Would you give us even more revelation? Continue to stir up our hunger, God. Continue to stir up desire and desperation within us, God. For we need you and we want you. We love you, Jesus. It's in your name we pray. Amen. Thanks for joining us this morning. Hope you enjoyed just being in his presence and hearing from the Lord. We invite you to come back tomorrow evening for another set at 8 p.m. or next Wednesday morning. Have a blessed week. See you.